Over the past week, tensions have been incredibly high at Alder Hey Children's Hospital following the removal of Alfie's life support machine. The 23-month-old baby has been surviving by himself for the last 4 days as his dad, Tom Evans, has demanded the hospital allow him to take his boy elsewhere. However, several court appeals have been rejected, the most recent one stopping Alfie from traveling to Italy. Yesterday, Mr. Evans thanked Alfie's army for their support, but urged them to return to their lives after tensions reached a critical level outside Alder Hey. He said, "We are very grateful and we appreciate all the support we have received from around the world, including from our Italian and Polish supporters, who have dedicated their time and support to our incredible fight. We would now ask you to return back to your everyday lives and allow myself, Kate and Alder Hey to form a relationship, build a bridge and walk across it." And on this morning today, two doctors told Eamon Holmes and Ruth Langsford that while there have been some supporters who have rallied around the Alfie Evans family and offered support, some of the protests are having a major impact on the staff at Alder Hey. Dr. Samantha Bat-Rawdon told them, "I am heartbroken for the parents, but what I found difficult is hearing the reports coming about the staff at Alder Hey Hospital. These are specialists because they love children and they really care, and to see them vilified in the press is terrible." Dr. Ranj Singh, a This Morning regular, was more insisted in his argument and explained how more people should know the facts. First, he said, "This is a terribly sad case and it's amazing Alfie has this huge number of people around him who are so vocal and passionate. There's a small proportion who have, I will say it, behaved disgustingly. We have seen abuse directed at people online and in person. They're making the position more difficult for the parents and more importantly for the staff." He continued, "Those people are having an effect on people who could be in the same position as Alfie. A lot of the time, I will make this really clearly, go to the court documents and read the facts, a lot of people are making a judgment on opinions from social media." Ranj also explained how Alfie would not actually receive any new treatment if he was allowed to go to Italy. "He would just gain some palliative care. This is not the killing of a child. This is redirecting care to make them more comfortable." And This Morning viewers took to Twitter to praise Ranj for speaking out. One wrote, "Finally someone with an opinion who makes sense. Well said, Dr. Ranj." Another added, "Completely agree with Dr. Ranj. Other children and families in hospital don't need to be met with the hostility of some of those people outside of the hospital. Neither do the hard-working staff. Passion is great, but have some respect for others." This Morning airs weekdays on ITV from 10:30 a.m.